Bureau of Criminal Investigation is looking into allegations made by two teenage girls that a North Dakota volleyball coach made them feel uncomfortable and at one point kissing one of them. He's now out of a job. In this exclusive story, Valley News Team's Joshua Pagero joins us in the studio with details on the investigation. Joshua?
Brian Christensen was fired on June 10th from Oaks Public Schools and is now under investigation by the BCI. I filed a number of records requests for school documents detailing two allegations against a 50-year-old assistant volleyball coach. On June 3rd, an 18-year-old former student reported that Christensen made her feel uncomfortable. She says he would slap her butt during volleyball practice. In a recent incident, she says he invited her out to his barn one late Sunday night in April. The girl says while in his pickup, Christensen began rubbing her arm, torso, face, and shoulder, and then kissed her on the forehead. A 17-year-old girl also came forward saying Christensen invited her into his office to ask about her sex life. She also says that exchange made her uncomfortable. Christensen sent a letter to the school last week where he says he disagrees with statements both girls made. He also says numerous details of the school's investigation were left out. He ended by saying he's sorry this happened, and he apologized to past and current athletes. Mike?
All right, thanks, Joshua. We did reach out to the Oaks Public Schools superintendent. We have not yet heard back from him.
Later on Valley News.